very good morning. So my name is Faizal Hakim. I am raised and born at Tuita Perak. And currently I live at Sungai Buloh, Selangor, in front of Anwar Ibrahim Place.
Okay, okay.
So I'm rated from UPM under the electrical engineering. My working experience, previously I'm working at Western Digital Malaysia, WD, for 5 years, which during that time I have managed to get a chance to go to their HQ at San Jose, USA, for 2 weeks.
Wow.
So from on that time, I learned a lot of things about that US people. So they are very kind to other people. So currently, I'm working at Technical Support Service Electrical. Now, in CDPS, I work for 8 years. Okay, my achievement. Okay, during my first year in CDPS, I have been given the task as a secretariat for the new project for the EE building, which our company get 30 million from EPU, which we need to set up and do the lab for EE within 15 months. So during that, as a secretariat or secretary of that project, I need to do the report. I need to compile all the progress of the building and also the progress of the equipment purchase. So at the end, we manage to complete the project, and now that lab has become one of the big what we call big income for the EST. Right? And for this year, one of the achievement I think I get is I managed to steal one of our customer from our competitor, which Mr. Dio, So I managed to persuade that the agent for Mr. DIY, I think you all know Mr. DIY, right? So now they are sending their sample for LED bulb and the CFL bulb, which the total quotation for their testing is 200K. So I managed to steal that agent from our computer QAB. So I think that's one of the achievements. My hobby, I like to watch football, but I not like Shinila. I not tell play football. Okay.
Which team that you support?
Local, of course lah, Perak.
Perak, okay.
And EPL is Chelsea lah.
We go for European league,
top 4 league, not top 5.
Confident lah. Okay. Sorry, man.
Next year, okay, that's right.
So, confident, maybe we can get top 4 and go to UCL next season. And also, I like watching movie lah. So, maybe this weekend I will go watch Avengers with my kids and my wife. So I think that's all. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.